Hey! Already heard the news from the Shinshogumi, but I was hoping you could fill me in on some of the details. Dependable as ever. Thank you. I'm sure Princess Atsuko herself has an even higher opinion of you. Now, we need to prepare a location for talks to take place. Saigo's saying he won't stop fighting until the Shogunate has been ground to dust. He wants His Excellency dead. Which is the one thing I will never consent to. First and foremost, those advocating for war would never let it go. If the Shogun's life was in peril, it would mean a bloody fight to the bitter end. During the Forbidden Gate Rebellion, it was Saigo who decided to fight alongside the Shogunate. Whatever he might say, he knows the Shogun is a smart man. Which is why he's still vigilant. He's worried Tokugawa will find a way to commandeer the new administration. What? Is that really from her? Well, coming from Princess Atsuko, this might actually hit home. My friend, you've only gone and solved it. The main Satsuma force has set up camp in the Kanagawa post before they move on Edo. They've got British-made artillery and battleships. Saigo's bound to be there. Now, it won't be easy to get that letter to him. Can I count on you? You're holding the lives of Edo's people in your hands. I'm betting it all on you.
Let's get started then.
Let us begin. practiced, it seems. Excellent. You got them.
Yeah!
You got them. Enemy ahead!
Here! I'd let you pass.
To make trouble, are you? We can't allow that. It's already. You hear me?
Let's proceed with caution.
You died. I hear you've been busy in Edo. Have you come to kill me?
A messenger for Princess Atsuko.
Princess Atsuko? I make the following plea with all my heart. I had thought Princess Atsuko to be a mere hostage of the Shogunate. But it seems that her concern is not for her own life. She wants a world fit for all of those who have sacrificed so much. This goes beyond the Shogunate or the Revolutionist Army. Princess Atsuko is wiser than us all. I have read her message. Now, I must speak to Cutson.